telecast while we were in a highlight package. Yeah. Loves to do the mic check. Long two-pointer, Dallas on the board. Ball finds Hill, but he makes the extra pass, and to beat the shot clock, Montes. Now back down here by Dirk, post up, double team comes. Matthews, Southwest. Good to have you with us. Good to have Skin back from a week out in Surprise, Arizona. Rangers spring training.
Nice time there.
Harris whips the ball out. Dirk ball there to get. Stick around later. We've got an interesting number regarding Dirk reaching 100 threes again. The third straight season that it's happened. Two will tie it. Three will put Dallas on top. The steal credited to Darren Williams.
Reef post. There you go.
Yeah, reef post to close that trap on the mouth. Just his third made three in nine attempts this year, but got it up, and it went in. Dirk on the money. Dirk repicks, able to maneuver down to an open spot for an elbow jump shot on the escape dribble.
He's 5'8", leaving the Mavericks with 15.
And Dirk. Stuckey on the drive, quickly put up by LaVoy Allen. Mavs have lost a little bit of ground in the third quarter. It's 4 points. Rebounding in this game, by the way, is now 34-30 in favor of the Mavs. Maria finds Dirk. Vince. Jordan Hill. Offensive rebound. Shot is missed. And on the offensive end, Parsons not able to get it down into the paint. But JJ can do that. Dirk over the top of George Hill. Mavs lost earlier this year. They hadn't reflected it on the scoreboard until just now. Dirk measures Jordan Hill, shoots over.
Play through it. You got to keep going if you're Dallas. Got some good stuff going for yourself.
Hill was only shooting 30% on threes in the last nine games before today. Now he's made three in a row.
It's a lot of time left.
But then each shot's going in. Like that! Unfortunately, though, Dallas falling back. They're now eighth